So I just traded a customer some work for his wheel horse and all the attachments for it. Pretty cool. I'm excited to get it going. Needs a battery and all the tires are flat. And same thing with the trailer. Trailer tires are flat. The rototiller seems to be brand new. So excited about that. Get that hooked up and make a little garden. Sitting here tinkering with this for a little while now. Did a carb clean, cleaned up some of the terminals and stuff like that. And that was the first time I got it to stay running. But I just did the carb clean on it and now it's staying running, so that's cool. I just got to put the airbox back on, it'll run smooth. And I'm going to try out the rototiller I got all that hooked up to. I had to hook that up. I took off the mower deck there. The tires, one of them went flat, the other one's holding up somewhat. All the tires are holding air on the wheel horse. I got the rototiller attachment hooked up. Seems to be working good. I just tried it out. Everything seems to be working smooth. I cleaned the air filter, added some oil. It was pretty low on oil. Took the battery out of the zero turn real quick, threw it in here just to try it out, and had to do a carb clean as well. So now I'm gonna take it out and I'm gonna go try the rototiller and see how it works. just wonder if I can smooth this out around the dike.